Hello, and welcome back to GBA Let's Play, where we play the jewels and the junk of Nintendo's most advanced system. And we're back to something that, once again, should be on the junk side, but is still on the jewels side. Rayman Advanced. We did technically finish that level, so now, allegro presto. Alright, this one. Basically have to memorize what's going on and be able to actually eat it. Ow. Alright, we made it past that part this time. Yeah! If that was the entire level, I'm gonna be... Okay, good, it wasn't the entire level, I'm not... I don't have to be pissed. I'm still pissed, because, you know... At least this game doesn't have any kind of... time mechanics. Damn it! Damn it! Fuck! Get up there, Rayman. Damn it, Rayman. Nobody loves Rayman. Nah! Damn it. Apparently there's such a thing as going too early on that thing. Yes! We made it! Ow. Checkpoint! Yes! What's up here? Or is this the right way to go? Well, let's check down anyway. No idea which way I'm supposed to go. Oh, apparently I found it. Alright then. Oh god, these things again. Thank you. sometimes you have to be very, the music term for going fast is, but you have to be fast on this level in order to be able to actually do things. I wish there was some kind of run function in this game. So I can actually control the speed that I'm going at. Ow. There we go. Ow. Damn it! Last life before I friggin' continue! Seriously, I wish there was some way I could control my speed. Ow. We actually freed an element, whatever the fuck these things are called. We actually freed one of them this time. Hey, we actually also got an extra life. And then we lost that extra life, because you can't tell what's going on, you have to make use of faith, this game does not have a large enough view screen for you to actually be able to tell what the hell's going on! Seriously, I contend to anybody who says this game is a classic, because it's poorly designed. Oh, come on. And there, we died again, because we could not actually, you know, see what was going on. We couldn't control ourselves properly. Just get going too fast, and then we die. Oh, come on! Trying to land on that recorder. Like, you saw that. You saw that I was trying to land there. Friggin' slippy, slidey ice world. This game is not well crafted. That was my bad, but still. Okay. Okay, see, how is this? Am I just not supposed to jump there? How am I supposed to know what to do? I'm just following the platforms as they give it to me. Now. Frickin' slippy, slidey ice world. No. I still have no idea what that top hat is. We're just gonna go down that ramp and not not jump. Again, we just die. There's no control, no way of knowing where the hell we're going. There's no earthly way of knowing which direction we are going. Plus, I've gotten really good at that part because this game is entirely rote memorization of what's actually happening. And there, I just overshot it. Because the speed was just too much. Alright, the save continues. I'm gonna save state once I reach that health spot. Serve my continue. Save once I reach the hill. Okay. Save stating now. I still have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Going too fast. Okay, this time, nice, slow, and not slide around on the goddamn slippy-slidey ice world bullshit. Got it, there's a hidden cloud there that can take us somewhere else. Okay. I didn't have time to react! After it. Oh my god. Can I not die? Okay. You're supposed to get up at good speed and then let the thing carry you. I don't think that's the case. Like, I have no idea how slippery these controls are. This is the worst design game I've ever seen. I'm surprised this game actually is considered to be a classic. Quite honestly. Right. That cloud vanishes. Alright, let's jump. Okay. Wait for this guy. 12 things to get in 50 seconds. Oh, you just have to give him a thing to participate in this bullshit? Oh, come on. Fine, whatever. Save state here. Past that part, so. We will do this, I think. I'll beat this level before I actually. Supposed to be able to do this. Seriously, how? Like, I'm only able to do this because I have save states. Right, forgot. Leap of goddamn faith. But honestly, I would like to quit the game at this point. That's how that works. You have to jump on. Oh my god, no. Apparently, we're not done yet. We're not done yet, bitches. We're still playing this. We're still playing this in a second. Now it's no longer still there for some reason. Now. Yep, there it goes. There it goes. Save state here. Hopefully, next week we get a bit better. So, to remember, tomorrow is Duels of the Planeswalkers, where we are finally the archenemy again. Fuck Sorin. I will try playing Koth, even though he's not the best to play as. He's better suited. in a one-on-one game or, you know, a three-on-one. He's better suited as the three in the three-on-one than the one. Because his thing is focused damage. I'll try it, though, against, you know, less good opponents. But, and then Random Emerald on Thursday, Sims 2 on Friday, and then who knows what's happening after next week. Bye.